golf course, ito oh, sinlaki lang ng paa ko. Napaka-supportive naman itong kasama ko kahit mali yung joke.
Hey everyone! It's Kelly here again on my YouTube channel. And I'm finally back because I've been trying to figure out if I'm gonna start a whole new era, which I eventually decided on. And I'm so excited to launch this with you, where I will be focusing on traveling. This time, I'm gonna be visiting a resort. Yes! I'm gonna take you all with me. I hope you enjoy our future gala together. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. And I hope I enjoy my day too. So ready na ako. Ewan ko sa kasama ko. Yung first time ka pinayagan ng pamilya mo. Pooch is so excited to go to the beach.
Face mask, face shield, and social.
He's literally guarding the door. It's a prank! Let's go! Ready ka na? Yay! So I want you all to meet the family cab. Yan pa yung magiging service natin. She's been with us for 3 years. I'm gonna be driving. Hi!
Medyo umulan. Ulan-ulan ng onte, pero let's kick it.
Yeah!
Yay! So now that we are finally settled, our destination for today is Bryztoff Camp Resort! Anyways, I'll be driving, so bye! Ito yung first time ko mag-vlog outside of my bedroom, so please bear kung sobrang gulo nito. Hindi ko na kasi talaga alam kung magiging matino pa ba to or what, pero please bear with me. Love you all. Ay nako, ang twisty talaga niya. Dito kami ngayon sa house ng friend ko. Kukunin ko yung friend ko, kasama kasi siya. Here in Santa Fe. So from Santa Fe to Dulag, mga 1 hour yun. Ayan na siya.
Ikon.
Ito na siya, guys. Bye bye, tita. Andito na po kami sa Dulag ngayon and we're trying to find the way. Hindi ko na kasi maalala. So si Gerald andon. Pagtatanong muna siya. Update soon! Update, andito na po kami ngayon sa Bryztoff. Andito kasi. Say hi. So bali yung kinuha namin is yung thing 800. Na cottage kasi ang dami-dami namin. Butchie, huwag kang umihi dyan. Wow!
Butchie, don't pee!
Ito na tayo sa Bryztoff. Sobrang araw po, pero grabe yung galit ng dagat. Can you see those waves? My God! Thank you, Kuya! Grabe yung galit ng dagat! So, eto na kami sa aming cottage. Itong mga cottage na to is 800 pesos. This is good for mga 8 or ganun. Gaya namin ngayon, dami namin, no? Magsisettle na ba kayo dyan? Kamusta naman?
Cake lang.
Ito yung mga overnight rooms nila. Triangular shape. Tapos andito yung human chess na sobrang famous ngayon sa Facebook. Talagang ginawan nila ng way para ma-attract yung mga baguettes. Ang oldie naman nung term na yun.
Try na pag-alas natin.
sinubukan niya. Dali na, girl. Marami silang rooms and cottages dito. Iba-ibang sizes. Meron pa nga, may second floor doon, oh. That. Sige, girl. Kaya mo yan. Kaya mo yan. Ang ating human chess player. Balik mo lang yan. Sige, dito ako sa block. Malaki pa siya sa'yo, dai. As I was saying, bago muntik na malaglag yung phone ko, ako naman dito sa block. Look. Magaan siya kung talaga nga ano yun mo. Ang cute pa ng ano, oh. Ng setting. Sabi niya, congrats, mas matangkad ako, well. Grabe. Sabi ko sa inyo, magulo tong vlog na to, eh. Pabalikin nyo na lang ako sa kwarto ko. Doon na lang ako mag-vlog. May script pa sa likod ng ring light. Diba? Doon na yun. Ito yung under construction pa sila ngayon.
Hi guys! We're here!
Mary!
Mary! Itok natin.
Ayan, pruweba. Nay, andito na po ako sa Bryztoff. Kakarating lang namin. Pasensya na, wala namang masyadong tao kaya hindi kami nagsusuot ng mask, mga pangaway. Mababa siya ko agad, di pa nga ako nakakasenso, baka siya agad yung... So meron sila dito anyway. Meron sila ditong iba-ibang activities like yun nga yung human chess. Tapos meron silang dartboard kung gusto mo ibuhos yung galit sa kaaway mo. Tapos papatuhin mo yung dartboard. May live band sila dito paggabi. Meron sila Bermuda grass. Tapos may keming golf course. Oh. Yung golf course, ito oh, sinlaki lang ng paa ko. Napaka-supportive naman itong kasama ko kahit wali yung joke. Sige, promote mo pa. Malay mo, i-free nila yung lunch natin. Ayun, okay lang din naman ngayon. Walang masyadong tao. Perfect timing sa aking vlog. May mga upuan sila dito para... Dali, girl, try muna. Try muna yung quality ng ano is hardware. Oh. Diba, ang yaman? Yeah. Mayaman na ba kami nito? My God, yung kojik ko.
Hi guys! Ayaw ko mag-usap sa'yo.
Grabe, ngayon lang ako nainitan.
Sunbathing kami ngayon kasi walang araw sa bahay. Bablog, tatawa! Ano namang natutunan niyo so far?
Puro tawa.
Order tayo ng food. Pati na sila ng aso ko. So we're gonna order lunch muna. Kakain tayo chimkin! 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 Kain tayo chimkin! 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 Pooch, come here. Food order. May mga aso dun, oh. Thank you. kumain, literal. Ang haggard ko na.
And now we're gonna talk about how I'm gonna put my vlogging into a whole new era talaga. Kaya traveling tayo ngayon. And if we feature po yung different resorts or pwede mga historical places. Ngayon sa Leyte muna tayo kasi yun pala yung pera ng ulak. Hanggang sa lalabas na tayo ng Pilipinas someday, somehow. Ngayon nandito tayo sa Bryztoff. Nakakatuwa talagang pumunta dito kasi it's what we call Instagrammable. The food is yummy talaga. Welcome you ka girl. Meron silang Facebook page. Pwede nyong i-visit para may mga malaman kayo tungkol dito.
Pucci, come here! Come here! Pucci is with us today! Lakwatsero din to! No dog! No, no, no dog, no dog. No dog. As you can see, wala pong script to. No, no. Sige, babay ka na muna. Mas gusto pa maligo nitong isa. May ligo tayo? How are you feeling?
Okay na.
Anyways, mag-update lang kami kung anong mangyayari sa aming swimming. Pray for us. Bye-bye!
Hello guys, you might be wondering what happened after all of that. Ayun nga. Hello, ba't yung phone ko, day? So we just kind of hanged over there. We were contemplating so hard if we were gonna take a dip or not. Pero, hindi talaga kaya since yung panahon and the tides were pretty destructive. Kaya, ayun, we just decided to go home. The vlog was messy. That was my first time na mag-vlog sa labas ng kwarto ko. So, my focus is all over the place. If you're still here, thank you. And I really hope you had fun. Kasi I had fun, to be honest. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for being here with me again today. It's been a good day. It's gonna be a good life. Bye!